Hi, this is Neet Bhagat from Volantis. Welcome to Industrial IoT Demo integrated with Augmented Reality. We have simulated motor control assembly here, which has multiple sensors attached to that, which has few controls as well. Controls like motor on-off, motor speed control, sensors like power consumption monitoring, temperature and humidity, and also vibration sensor. All these sensors are being connected to Volantis modular edge node platform, MENP, and all these MENPs are connected with Volantis modular gateway via thread network. Now this gateway has the internet connectivity in terms of Ethernet, Wi-Fi, and 4G LTE. So all the sensors data is being pushed to the cloud, and from the cloud you can operate or monitor this entire assembly line via mobile app or AR or tablet. Now we implemented a new part called AR application as well onto the head mounted display or the smart glass. Let me show how. We also enabled our mirror casting, so you are going to see whatever I am seeing in the glass. So as you can see, by just focusing on the machine, I am able to see all the data from the machine or from the sensor right in front of my eye, and I can also control via voice command as well. It has the graph or analytics as well. So now, just imagine a supervisor or a manager wearing this smart glass, roading them around in the facility. He can monitor and control entire assembly line or entire facility. We as a Volantis can provide such solution and pieces of that with our product engineering services.